A humorous comment from Özge Gürel on Serkan Çayoğlu's post. From Once Upon a Time in Cyprus. The super talented actor of Turkey, Serkan Çayoğlu, who starred in Once Upon a Time for Cyprus, which turned out to be set in the 1960s, surprised everyone with the recent post that he made on a social media account. At the beginning of January of this year, Once Upon a Time in Cyprus TV series crew went to the island and started filming for the series. The huge name of the Turkish drama industry, Serkan Çayoğlu, who gives life to his character from Ankara, also is currently working with his new co-stars on the set. The many loving fans of the famous superstar famous actor Serkan Çayoğlu shared the thousands of messages about this production, not only from his country, Turkey, but also abroad. A great deal of love and appreciation for the new post from the series was noticed from the many fans of Serkan on Instagram. As the details of the series are announced gradually, which is planned to be of a total 26 episodes and continue to shoot in 60-minute episodes, the fans are happily waiting in anticipation. There's a great interest in the photographs that Serkan Çayoğlu shared with the style of the 1960s. The series that took place in Cyprus in the 1960s and 1970s and will touch the topic of suffering of the Turkish people is eagerly awaited. When you look at the comments under the images that the popular Turkish actor has shared, you can see rare content in Turkish, and you can notice that there are many comments from different languages. However, this is a very normal situation. The famous actor Serkan Çayoğlu, with 4.2 million followers, is very closely followed by people from countries abroad, as he appeals to a huge number of fans. Serkan Çayoğlu's charisma is such a lucky thing for us. The fans expressed that every opportunity that they liked through the image of the famous actor in the series. Today, Serkan Çayoğlu posted a picture of him posing in front of a minivan. The popular Turkish actor, who posed as if he was the owner in front of the caravan, received a pleasant response from his lover as well. Serkan's partner, the famous actress Özge Gürel, immediately made a humorous comment on the post. "I think the caravan is yours." This comment made by the famous actor's partner Özge Gürel received a great deal of response from the fans of the lovely celebrity couple, as it too was flooded by likes and comments. Many interactions came to this comment on social media. Serkan Çayoğlu, on the other hand, continued the joke with the reply, "You are free to ride."